How long have you been here?
Not long enough.
You need some rest.
What I need is justice for my family's murder. I'll be one step closer once I catch the snake named Umara.
One of the conspirators on the list.
He supplied the weapons that butchered my family.
Then we will find him and make him talk.
We need to get out of the open. This way. Omada's rumored to be traveling to Umugi. I just don't know when, so I've been camping out, waiting. We can keep watch from here.
Do you know what Omada looks like?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen him in 20 years.
You knew him?
He supplied our clan, but he cheated us. Then tried to blame my husband for not paying him enough.
Was he right?
Of course not. Now please, watch the road and get comfortable. We might be here a while.
Masako, there. Men on the walkway.
They look just like him. Exactly like Omada 20 years ago.
They must be his sons.
Were they both involved?
I'm taking the canyon. There are people I need to speak with.
People you need to boast to.
Excuse me?
Never mind. I'll see you in Umugi.
They're splitting up.
Let's follow them. See what we can learn.
I'll take the left. You take the right. The canyon is narrow. Stay high to avoid being seen.
I'm grateful, little rat. Too high and mighty to help me do the dirty work. But when I'm rich, no doubt he'll help me spend the money. Brother! If you're there, come out! No, feet are all wet. These ropes are awful. His clan, too. Kipe says what I did is shameful. But he doesn't remember what Adachi did to us, to you. By morning, I'll have enough money to make up for what they took from you 1,000 times over. Why wouldn't he be? Kipe doesn't know what he's talking about. My feet will never be dry. First thing I'll do when I'm rich is put in some decent rolls. Is Umugi.
I should find Masako.
Jin, over here.
The one I followed was in bold. He spoke of revenge against Clan Adachi.
Then what are we waiting for?
He's on his way to meet the man who hired him.
The man who ordered my family murdered.
Let's get closer. Hear what they're saying.
This way.
I want help.
Don't just let it go with you.
It's not right.
What Adachi did to father isn't right. Our family ending up in the street. Father's drinking.
He stole from Adachi. And father was always a drunk.
Listen, we pull this off, and you can use the money to escape. Take your family and leave the Mongols behind.
Let's get this over with.
They're leaving.
Let's follow.
Keep low, or they might see us.
So he will be at the beach?
That's where I told him to meet us. Old fool agreed quick. Doesn't want anything getting out.
I don't know how you sleep after that job. There were children.
I didn't kill them. I just provided the weapons.
I heard Lady Masako survived.
That old lady? What's the worst she can do?
I should gut him where he stands.
Not yet.
Stay back.
Said he was coming along.
I'm sure these men are just for show. He is a lord, after all.
These fools are walking into a trap.
Let's wait. See what happens.
Something's not well.
Let me do the talking. I hope we haven't kept you waiting.
Which one of you is Omura?
That would be me. You have the payment?
We do.
No! Omada's mine!
It's what I thought.
I heard him talking about a letter. He might still have it on him.
I'll look.
I'll check the bandits, see if they're holding anything. A letter.
This note bears the same clan emblem that was on the list from the inn.
This was a setup. Whoever killed your family lured Omura here to silence him.
The coward is covering his tracks.
Judging by this note, it's clear he's desperate for money.
He must not lead a wealthy clan.
Or he has no clan at all.
You think my family's killer isn't a samurai?
Maybe he wants to become one, start his own clan.
And he's scavenging the corpse of Clan Adachi to fund it. Few people have the ambition for such a plot. I can use this. Narrow my search.
First, get some rest. This hunt is killing you.
Until I find the man responsible, there is no rest. I still have work to do in Kushi. Find me when you can.